वुड यू लाइक टू नो वेदर यू आर गोइंग थ्रू अ कार्मिक रिपरकशन टाइम और नॉट? हाई, आई एम प्रीति एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विथ यू सर्टन साइंस एंड वंस आई शेयर ऑल दीज साइंस योर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन मे बी ओके प्रीति बट वॉट टू डू इफ यू आर गोइंग थ्रू दैट टाइम. सो द सल्यूशन ऑल्सो विल बी गिवन टू यू यू एट द एंड ऑफ दिस वीडियो. ओके सो या स्टे ट्यून्ड. First thing is, whatever you try to do, you try to do something good, whichever kind of action you have selected, the result that you get is always the opposite of it. When you try to talk to people, it always creates a misunderstanding with you. They don't understand you, they don't take you seriously, they just feel you are lying though you are saying the truth. When you try to earn money, or when you try to save money, when you try to use manifestation techniques, usually money starts draining out of your life. See, when you try to earn money, you should be able to collect money. When you try to save money, you should be able to save money. When you try to attract by law of attraction, you should be able to attract money. But when you are going through karmic repercussions, you will actually be giving the opposite. Yeah, you will be getting the opposite reaction of what your intention is. Wherever you go, you may feel that some kind of bad luck is just trying to follow you. The people around you, you know, wherever you are going, the people to whom you meet, they also will sense this. They may sense that because of you, some kind of bad luck happened, which is why they also start ignoring you. They start pushing you away from their life because they don't want that bad luck to follow them. You cannot sleep peacefully. You cannot be peaceful with yourself. No matter how good at heart person you are, still you will not be able to be at peace. Yeah, because the karmic repercussion is going on. You will have known people and unknown people. Anyone you may have in your life, they come into your life, they take advantage of you, they may even humiliate you, they may make fun of you. And then they just try to consume something from you and they just go away. Same thing happens over and over, and you cannot defend yourself when you are going through that situation. You may even be aware that, yeah, you may be aware, you may even feel that you need to be careful, but still you won't be able to defend yourself. So that is what happens if you are having a karmic time. Your own family, the people you love the most, not just your family, the people you love the most, people you care about the most, they may actually become very distant from you. They may start disowning you. They may not like that they have any relation with you. Okay? So, yeah, they may want to ignore you. They may want to obstruct you from mixing in their life. People you love, they may ditch you. They may backstab you. And they may not even feel sorry about that. See, people who are good human beings, you are aware that they are good. They are good people, but still when it comes to screwing up you, they are all in for that. So now these are the few signs that show if you have opened a karmic baggage or not. Okay, it definitely shows that you have opened a karmic baggage and you are going through a tough time. your question may be that how do you overcome this? See, first of all, you can overcome the karmic time only by going through it. Okay? Going through it means, yeah, all the hardships that you are bearing, just continuously keep going through that. The second thing you can do is, don't even try to quit. You know, a lot of people, you know, when they are going through a time of karma, they usually think that once they quit, yeah, if they try to commit suicide or something, they may get free of the problems. But that's a karmic baggage. You need to live through it. It's not going to end on its own. It's not going to end with your life. You will get that baggage carry forwarded in your next birth. There is no chance that you can escape that karma. So don't even think of quitting, because if you try to quit, your lessons will become all the more difficult. From what difficulty it feels right now, your future birth will be all the more difficult if you try to quit and begin from a new birth. The next thing is, you know, the best thing you can do to improve your situation in that time is start doing good karmas. Okay, if a lot of negative karmas are happening, a lot of negative period is going on, the best thing that can build up a positive energy shield around you is going to be good karmas. What good karmas can you do? You know, donating something is good, helping people is good. Okay, yeah, the best thing is donating money, donating food, donating clothes, donating anything. Okay, that's going to help you to, yeah, release all that negative karmic baggage. It will be paid up quick if you try to do good karmas. Usually you don't pay anything quickly because of doing good karmas. The thing is that once you do good karma, it starts feeling good. When your energy system, it has good karmas, you start feeling good. The time is going to be the same, how you are going to pay off that karmic time, but you also have a good feeling, so you will happily be paying off the debt, karmic debt. Okay, so yeah, so this is the video for today. Yeah, if you are going through a karmic time, you know, just try to thank the universe. At least now you are aware that you are going through this time, and after every dark phase, always there is light. So even though you may have a negative phase now, there is a promise the universe is making to you that you will have a positive time in your life in future. Okay, so yes, so that is the video for you. Let me know in the comments, how did you like this video? If you have liked this video, hit the like button. If you feel that you need to share this video with somebody, try to share it with somebody else, with as many people who are going through their karmic time. I will see you again in my next video. Until then, keep following the path of your soul's purpose, because you are born for a reason. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.
Make sure that you subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. When you click on the bell icon, select all notifications so that you get notified about all the videos that I upload.